I'm in the Hellcat today again, and I want to talk about something. A lot of Hellcat owners, they saying that their Hellcat gets like 20-25 miles to a gallon. I love my Hellcat, don't get me wrong about that. And I know it when I bought it, that it's not gonna give me a great gas mileage. I don't care about the gas mileage I'm getting with it. Don't get me wrong. But the reality, if you can see it, I'm getting 7.4 miles to a gallon with my 2018 Challenger Hellcat. So I don't know why people are saying that they're getting the daily driving their Hellcat and they're getting over 20 miles to a gallon. That's not true. I don't know why they're saying that. The real thing is 7.4. And I love my Hellcat. So I just don't know why people are lying about it. I don't care, it's just wrong when other people are seeing it that it's getting so great gas mileage, and instead it's just getting 7.4 in regular daily driving. That's the thing what I wanted to talk about. I'm very busy these days, and that's why I don't really upload any movies right now. So I'm sorry about that, and I will upload when I have a time again. So have a great day, everybody, and see you on the next one. Bye-bye.